Yeah.
Hello everyone. How are you today? I hope everybody is good. Welcome to you in new video about ชื่ออะไรนะ What's your name?
What's your name?
Name
เจดีพระเจดีกลางน้ำเจดีกลางน้ำแล้วก็มีการสร้างสะพานเชื่อมต่อกันเพื่อชมป่าชายเลนป่ากงกลางค่ะเป็นจุดเช็คอินใหม่ของระยอง
โอเค you can see
นะเชิญมาเที่ยวสวยค่ะสวยงามมาก
oh very nice you can see the view also of the this bridge and they are also my friends and we are coming in the one group to visit this place Rayong and very nice place so let's go and see the view and know about the what is the name how to beautiful and what is the natural thing of this place hello they are taking the our picture so I say to them hello okay thank you and you can see the this is the new bridge also yes yes so yeah and this video will upload on YouTube na on YouTube video will go on YouTube everybody enjoy the our friend everyone is enjoy of the this place and they are happy also so now we can see also that this place very well about in this video and we will know in Thai language English language also about another language this is a very natural and beautiful place you can see what is the name I don't know you can see there have the written
เขาเรียกว่าอะไรคะอ่านภาษา
พงกาหัวสมุทรดอกแดงพังกาหัวสมุทรหัวสุมดอกแดง
this is the name of this plant right
หัวสุมดอกแดงเหรอ
โทษนะไม่คุณไปถามหมอหมอรู้หมอสมุนไพรรู้
yes, she is herbal doctor. She is herbal doctor. She is know the many plant name. And very big bridge, also long bridge, and not big so much, but long and new bridge. So not yet have the giving the name of the this one. Inside have a lot of water, have the cocoa dye also. I saw to you about the plant is living in water, have the water also. 24 hours, that plant is live in water. And very natural, very nice looking. And inside of this water, dangerous thing is live like that crocodile or some big fish also and a snake so we can see from to outside they are enjoy so much sometimes they are jump and they are attack one person to another person the two people is jump together and then after have to accident together
my finger is so bad
and also pain let's go now we can see hurry up now we can see in this video everybody is coming you can see everybody is coming and enjoy also I hope you will enjoy for see the view Rayong in Thailand na khap this place is Rayong Thailand a very beautiful looking you can see this is the bridge around the water this is new bridge they are enjoy they are coming you can see in this video over there have the small crocodile that is running on the water and small crocodile is and if long time that will live in the water 1-2 years after will bigger one inside of this water have a lot of crocodile it's not so deep but something is the dangerous thing is living, because this is the very old water. And okay, thank you. Okay, now you can see this one is the very big one have to made for give the that have to making the beach of for people can visit. Now you can see this way go, and then after can go to upside, and after that we will visit upside, this place to that place. Now you can see upside of this bridge. When have to look at from to upside of this bridge is beautiful looking. Also you can see the sun is natural thing is very beautiful look also. Over there is my friend, and you can see the water is the this place is the deep water, and this bridge is new one that is made by wood and some steel also. Now you can see in this video there my friend is coming. They are tired also. They are saying bye bye. You can see this view is a very natural thing looking and beautiful looking also. Have a lot of water, and there is that yellow one you are looking in this video. That is the safety for not go to inside. Then have to dab. Then have to use the boat or ship. Don't go inside of that yellow color line, because inside of the water, out of the water have a lot of the plant tree, so that is dangerous. Actually this bridge is made in the water, and inside of water have a lot of plant, like that a forest. And in the forest have a lot of the when have like that forest have a lot of water. And then after government of Thailand, they are make the new bridge like that, come to the many tourists to visit, and they can also visit, they can enjoy. You can see there have the boat to going also, and many people is to get in the boat and they to go, and we will go this way. They are taking the picture. We will go by this way, and inside of this bridge, very beautiful looking, and have the a lot of the plant, a lot of the tree, and that tree is live in the water, and very strong also. So I hope you are enjoy after you watching this video, and turn a line. ต้นอะไรนะ
ต้น
กงกางครับ
ป่าชายเลน
you can see the root of the these types of tree, how to come outside, how to they are take the oxygen.
แหล่งของสัตว์น้ำชายทะเลครับ
อ
๋
อ
จะมาผ่านไข่แล้วก็วางไข่ขยายพันธุ์ที่ปลายชายทะเลนะครับ
อ่าฮะ
การระยองเองก็ต้อง
สร้างบ้านปูด้วย
ปูรักไว้
อ่
าครับก็เติมอะไรพวกนี้ครับแล้วเราก็จะรักก็ปูบ้านปูสร้างบ้านปูเป็นตัวอย่างไว้ให
้
หน้า
ได
้คร
ับ อ๋อมันอันนี้เป็นต้นไม้มันแข็งเรื่องไหมแข็งเร่งไหมมันก็ว่าเวลาทำบ้านทำอะไรมัน
ไม่แข็งแรง
อ
๋
อ
พวกนี้มันเป็นไ
ร
พ
ว
ก
คนไม่แข็งแรงอ๋ออ๋อ this place for come here can see then can see the view.Also can take rest. There have the seats to some bench to sit here. My friend is come. Who is tired, they can take the seat and they can take rest also for 5 minutes like that. Yeah. You can see in this video that that tree is living in the water 24 hours, and you can see the root of the that plant, that tree is buried. Look like that is dangerous, but you can see the natural thing. Nobody is made like that, but root is like this. You can see in this video, and also about the dead root is take the oxygen from the water and take the all types of the food to eat and give the energy for this plant. You can see in this video have a lot of root from to outside. Usually you are see in the video you are see of the plant, you tree, the every lot man you ข้างล่างดินนะครับ but you can see out of the tree have a lot of the root, have a lot of the plant, that root, and that root you can see have a lot of. And in this video also you can see about this one, these types of the tree is very natural and very beautiful looking. Also you can see over there that plant, that tree is also, and 24 hour that types of trees live in the water, and they have the life also, but not normal tree. I don't know chua line, what is the name, chua line, ton mai line,
ton kong kang
นะครับ ton kong kang is the name of the that tree, and have a lot of root, lot มันเยอะนะครับ have a lot of the root come from to that tree outside and living in the water 24 hours, and they have life also of the that tree. We have to go around of the this bridge, then after we will go to outside. I'm trying to show you about the this scary in this view also. You can see it's very nice over there that they have to meet. There I will go, but around of the this bridge have to cross, then after we will arrive there. But this place can take the picture and can see the big view and the initial view. So I come here. Boat by Thi Muang, boat by Thi Muang, Thai city, right? Ah. By city. Oh, by the city.
แล้วก็ทะเลเชื่อมต่อทะเลเข้าไป
เวลาเรากลับก็ตรงไปเลยโอเค you can see this bridge is the this is the starting point of the this bridge of the this carry also, but we are come from to end of the bridge because that area they have the parking, but this area is difficult to park. And you can see in this view that area, that side is the city, and people is go from to this way by boat, and they will be just in the inside of the city by boat. This place you can see the very big, and not as long time to start the this place, only before the 2 months, and that carry is the long time to have the made here. And that place is the that place we will go and do the worship also, because my friend they are told me when have to come here you can come to do the worship there. So let's go and see about the view of the line. Kedi lao, we are going to Kedi B by Chedi chua line.
Chedi
kam nam. Why by kam line? We are going for do the worship by
ไหว้พระธาตุอะไร
คือสมัยก่อนเนี่ยเขาสร้างเจดีย์กลางน้ำไว้เพื่อเป็นสัญลักษณ์ว่าของชาวประมงว่าตรงเนี้ยมันเป็นระยองละมันถึงระยองแล้วอะไรเงี้ยครับเป็นพื้นที่ของระยองก็เป็นเหมือนเป็นจุดสังเกตของชาวประมงนะครับ
อ๋อประมาณกี่ปีแล้วนะ
โอ้หลายสิบป
ีโอ้ยเป็น
100ปีป่ะ
100ปีแล้วมั้ง
แต่อยู่คู่เมืองระยอง
นานมากแล้วครับ
เป็นวัตถุ
เป็นโบราณสถาน
โบราณสถาน
เขาอนุรักษ์ไว้อ่ะครับ สร้างนานมากแล้ว
They say about the dead Jedi is very old, very old, is very old. And now we are going there for do the worship. So let's go and see the dead Jedi and know about the dead old things of dead Jedi, and we will do the worship also and pray for our friends, pray for me, pray for my mother, father and my friend. Thank you, bye bye, see you again. Yeah. And this one is the horse line. Gondo of who?
Gondo of cave.
Gondo of cave.
Yeah.
This one is Gondo of this cave, right? You can see in this video
how they are made.
Gondo of cave.
It's the initial thing made for that cave.
So I don't know also. Just I know of the this Gondo of cave. So thank you. To know, I saw to my friend also. This is the start point from to here of this point. Also, you can see, but we was came from to last end of the this bridge. So because this place was not have the lot of parking, so we was parked the end place and we was came. We will go there again. So my friend is coming for take the picture and we will see the view. Now it's now have a lot of sun, light. Everybody stand please. Okay, also name na? Okay, this one I will take. Okay, already record, also already picture la, already la. Yes, yes. Dai la khap.
Okay.
Map. You can see that this map of the this place. Now we are come for take the some water, Pepsi, Sprite. Who is thirsty? So they can drink also. And that is a small 15 baht of the one piece. This one. They are buying the cold drinks.
Pepsi.
They want, they like Pepsi, somebody like water, somebody like a Sprite. Now they are buying. I'm free.
เอา
เป็ดสิครับ
เป็ดสิไม่เกิดอะไรอ่ะเบียร์คนละร้านคนละร้านไม่ผมคิดรวมกัน
แหละครับแยกมาไอ้หยิบจะได้
100บาท100บาทพี่แดงรับอะไรเราไม่เอานะ
Okay, now you can see our friend, everybody thirsty, new name. So somebody drink Pepsi, somebody drink water, somebody is going to toilet. So, and now we are waiting for them. Now, mood like up is...
$15,
it's 30 rupees.₹30 is 345
ml.
Cheers! We are cheers and drink. She is very lovely and today she and her husband guide for us very well. Very well.And keep the all day time
take
for
care,
us.
Very well.
Take care.
Yeah.
Also.
Also for sleep.
Last night we were sleep at her home. and we were sleep very well. And very well we were sleep. Also lunch we was going to donation. Then after we was going to Namthale. Then we was we are coming in the Chedi. Jindi Tonlap Teva. Welcome to you. Welcome to Rayong. And we are so happy. We have the good friend. And they are
taking care. Bob, her husband work at
her husband, he is do the work also at PPT company.
It's a very big company in Rayong.
You can also search on Google PPT. It's a very big company. That is
good. He already come. He is our guide.
He is our guide. Guide for
us.
For us. What place it is, what is the name, and how old of the, this place, and where we are gone. Last night we were asleep at his home, and they are good guidelines for us also. Thank you for them. I will warm full happy with them, and thanks for them. God bless to them also.
Bye-bye.
See you. And we have to record video over there in the near of Chedi. You can see in this video over there, that is Chedi. We are come for to worship that place. See in this video. Thai Lumen. You can see they are worship now. Now we are returning from here, and we will back to car. After that, we will take the car from to parking, and we will back to Ayutthaya province. From to here, maybe 200 or 300 kilometer. So maybe 3 or 4 hours we have to drive the car. So let's go. We will back. Now it's night time. Cannot see very well. Good night. Bye bye. So I say to everyone, can. ตอนนี้มันมืดเลยนะsay to everyone bye bye มันมืดโอเค bye bye ครับ